Duck teams are now forming, and adopting a rubber ducky can help provide high-quality pediatric healthcare services for kids. Joining us more with more, Quacky the Duck, Michelle Gorlow from the Mike and Carla Morning Show, and KKLZ's Carla Rhea. Thank you so much for coming in this morning.
Thank you for having us.
Thanks for flying in this morning, Quacky the Duck. This is a great event that you guys
do
every year. Tell us about it for people who do not know.
Give the specifics, honey.
Okay. Well, this is our 19th year holding a lucky duck. Yeah. And basically, people adopt a duck for starting at $5, and then they enter into our drawing. So we pluck ducks throughout the day at Wet n Wild in their lazy river, and the grand prize is for $5,000. But we have some other quacktastic prizes, including a trip to two for San Diego, a duck necklace that was donated by MJ Christensen. Wow. We've got a lot of great prizes. Some Knights tickets, some Disneyland tickets, so yeah, it'll be a great day.
All the prizes on there are really incredible.
Yes.
They're pretty good odds. I bought a duck, by the way. I bought six ducks, because the more you buy, the more you save, and I'm a woman, so it's all about saving money. The more you buy, the better chances you have of winning one of those.
Oh, absolutely.
So what is it, six ducks?
Six for
right?
25.
For 25 bucks, yeah. Mm-hmm. Mike bought
one
some
for
as well.
Five, so six for 25. You basically get a free duck if you're throwing out 25 bucks.
And who doesn't want a free
duck? Who doesn't want a deal?
John.
Yes. And honestly, $25 give you six chances to win
$5,000.
Incredible prizes.
Yes.
It just makes sense. Plus, it's such a great event because this money goes towards something so critical in our
family. Yeah.
It does, and it stays locally. That, I think, is very important, that it helps children in Southern Nevada who have special health care needs, children who have been born compromised, maybe they've been drug exposed in utero, children that have been born with a birth defect, but also children with chronic illnesses like diabetes or asthma, and children that have been involved in traumatic accidents, whether it's been a car accident or near drowning.
Nothing's more iconic for kids than a rubber ducky.
Yes. And if you need any more reason to be there, I will be there in my bikini.
Oh, well, that's all we need right there.
And Mike in his Speedo. So, there's any other reason to be there.
Post that right on the website.
Yeah, I think that'll help generate funds.
We don't want to sell too many tickets. That's the problem.
Exactly. Thank you, John.
We don't want to put that out there. We'll be flooded. People couldn't get into Wet n Wild. It would be a whole thing.
And there is a discount for Wet n Wild if you want to attend. Now, you don't have to be present to win, but if you do want to go, you put in Duck 19, and that'll get you a discount ticket for $17.50.
I mean, first of all, getting a discount to go to Wet n Wild might be worth it to begin with. But that image of the lazy river full of these yellow ducks, that's something you want to see, too. This is a cool event, though. For people who haven't been there, what's the atmosphere like?
It's you know what's funny? I was in Chicago. We had talked about this when you were at our station, and they had just dumped a bunch of them in the Chicago River, which is cool, very cool. But all of them being in this area, you'll be able to see most of them, and it's, I think it's just going to be a big, I hate to say it, but you know, kind of a party atmosphere. It really is for a great cause.
Quacky the duck gets
Wow. Is this like Disneyland? You can't speak, can you?
No, we're keeping Quacky.
No.
Why would Quacky be able to speak?
Keep head on and talk like a duck.
No, but you can see it there. I mean, a lazy river full of ducks.
Yeah.
You know, people have a lot of fun. Obviously, the anticipation of maybe your number being called, your duck being pulled.
If they want to get
involved, where do they go to adopt a duck?
They can go to duckrace.com/Las Vegas, or they can also purchase ducks at Savers in person.
Our own Kevin Janison is going to be there
as well
to celebrate with you guys. Thank you so much for coming in. I really do appreciate it.
Thank you for having us.
Thanks, John.
Okay,
appreciate
Crystal.
It.